deadly.
Police have identified a deadly new kind of street racing, one that doesn't involve streets at all. They've had reports recently of both helicopters and powerboats being used for illegal races, with disastrous results as crashes and injuries abound. We hope the police can get this deadly new craze under control soon. One woman says she's had enough.
You make it so much noise.
In Little Bay, Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Weasel Business News, where the layoffs of the day are brought to you by Winget Presentation Software. In the markets, confusing financial news as the boss deck took a wobble, rebounded back, did a backflip, plummeted off a precipice with the news that the feds are going to be adjusting interest rates at some point, and ended up without a clear pattern. Is it a bear or is it a ball bust? We're not sure, and I doubt you are either.
And get ready for some extreme glory in orbit as the hottest razor of the year, the Excelsior Extreme 9, looks to become the first razor in space. Cartoon space, that is. Kids are storming drugstores to pick up the themed razors of their heroes, Butch, Commander, and Dick, from the popular cartoon Republican Space Rangers. The company hopes that their You're Never Too Young to Shave Your Privates promotion will take off. This is Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
We're here, the voices of the Rastaman say, Babylon the throne gone down.
Thanks to the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate, I haven't walked in 2 years, and I'm much happier. My cup is always half full, and thanks to the cup holder, it never spills. Now I never have to worry about indigestion. I can roll my fat ass to the fridge without ever getting tired.
The Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate comes with special parking permits for your car, so you can begin living a life of luxury. Why worry about health, your weight, or what people think of you? Now, you're faster. Motorized scooters are the future of the American lifestyle. Carefree. That's the Relax Power X from Ambulate. Take the weight off your feet.
This is Patrick McCreary. I probably don't remember giving you my number or who you are. Ladies, I'm sorry it was a one-night stand.
And want to see all the priest warriors and traitors to steal for Jalib, Rastafari.
Thank you. somebody fucking buy something? Doesn't that smell good? You probably won't regret this. Come on!
Don't want any trouble, okay? See you, brother.